Oh, what's up?
What up?
That bike looks really familiar.
Brought you a present.
What?
Bearings, your new bearings.
Let's go. All right, you're out.
Oh. Drop the cat, check the bearings.
Oh my God. How do they match my outfit is the real question.
I know.
How is that what's happening today? Dude.
Says your name on them?
Says my name on them?
We couldn't put your last name on them.
That is, nobody wants that. How's this little like shooting star vibe? It's pretty sick. I don't know how that much detail got. There's like cat fur on my hand. Well, let me give you guys a tour.
What's up? Never been to your house before.
Me neither. I just got back.
Cool. Let me park this bad motor scooter.
I've been busy and I kind of like having other people do artwork for my stuff. Just wanted to get Nathaniel Russell kind of on it, which is so rad just because his artwork is so like fun and vibrant. This is like a game changer for a bearing. I'm a big pastel girl. I mean, I kind of, you didn't even realize it was going to be full matchy-matchy today, but I had been seeing his art for a long time. He does like a lot of zine work, which is cool, and does stuff in like the surf and skate realm. His stuff just was really like distinct to me. This is him too, actually, this little postcard from when I got one of his prints. You know when someone has like good handwriting?
Yeah.
Like it relates, like how it correlates with their art. But then in my bedroom, that's Nat Russell too. This one, which is cool because the wheels, we did wheels, and the wheels are like pink and purple and yellow, and they just have that. But yeah, his stuff's just like really feels good, feels nice. It's in line with like the color palette of my closet too. It's pretty bomb. I'm just gonna walk around my house being like. So right now, I'm listening to Tennis, which are some homies from Colorado. The aesthetics of them, like they're a couple, they've been together for like over 10 years, made a band together. Yeah, when I moved back to Encinitas, I was like, oh, I kind of want to get a record player. It's fun. It's different. It's not different at all. Yeah. It's like every day. Everything they make is good. You know, when you have a band and it's like every song that comes out, every song they do is good. So this is the kids next door when I moved in. Welcome to your new home. Love the Meads. So freaking cute. Cats don't tell police where your drugs are. It's pretty sick. Got cat butt, magnets. Our old cat Lou, CB's old cat, who I also have tattooed on my leg. Big cat lady, big cat lady vibes over here. This is just like the fridge of friends and fun. I went to the beach. And somebody came, I came home and it said, hope you enjoyed the beach with a clam, a sunshine, and this fish with a little penis. And like, it's very well drawn. Fucking could not figure out who did this. I was sending it to my brother. I sent it to all these people. Like, who has access? Who comes to my house? I'm like, Jimmy, fucking Jimmy Wilkins. But this guy in, I believe it was Wisconsin, made me a Reggie Rocket board. So in the cartoon Rocket Power, this is the board that she rides, and it's just like a square, like in the cartoon, it's a big rectangle. And this is her graphic. This is my mom when she was little. We put her on the inside of a shoe because they thought she was a boy. She played Little League and cut her hair so she could play Little League because it was the 70s. These are cool. These are like my dad when he sends me mail. Yeah, he draws on all of the mail he sends. No, but he is. We're gonna do something. His art's like this is the coolest thing ever. This is my birth announcement. This is one of the ones he actually painted. So I was born around Thanksgiving, so it's season's greetings and announcing the arrival of Nora Gilda. Here's my parents. He just painted this little watercolor. You got the Alex White platypus. Some Zaroche. So sick. I love that it has like the size and the wheelbase on it. I feel like every board should have that somewhere. It's like super sick, but it's the cat cemetery or whatever. Jingles. Marissa's board. Let's see. I need to find a good zone to hang everything. We got Marby's first board. Obviously. Buffoni Banger. Pre-Monarch. Bobby's first board. So I just found this out, but Delfino in Spanish is dolphin. So her last name is Dolphin, which is iconic. So there's all these little dolphins. I'm like, how did I not know that? First welcome board, that's actually me. And this wasn't inspired by me. This is not a pro board. This is inspired by me board. I used to have a dream where I got attacked by a sloth on my bike. The story to this is we're on King of the Road and we are filming shit that we do on King of the Road, and it was like, get a tattoo. And Gravette was obviously ready to do any of the most crazy things, so he already had King of the Road tattooed under his eyebrow from years prior. So we're like, get a crazy haircut was another challenge. So it was like, we're gonna shave his head and put his face on the back, and he was gonna get King of the Road tattooed like eyebrows on the back of his head. And then it was like, prank. We basically added like 10 different things to this one, like 10 different challenges to this one thing. So it's just like Thrasher, but instead of King of the Road, they put King of the Dong, which was like an inside joke. So he didn't find out that he had gotten this tattoo until like after. And he was pissed. And we're like, dude, what's the difference? Like, you're this far into this? Like, you're really upset that we put King of the Dong over King of the Road. God, that was a good time. But yeah, so there's that. Again, another just like, I saw this like at some skate shop and I was like, are you kidding me? Like,
one of those in my, I saw it the other day.
I was like, I have to have that. This is Shane, who works at Welcome. He took this film photo of his cat. And it was like the coolest photo, and it got all like filtered out all weird. And we had always talked about putting it on a board graphic. So we did that. I gotta hang that one, because it's a cat. And my house is all cat shit. Got the Beamer, the Gons Beamer. This one was cool too, because the day he was doing graphics for this board, like he was spray painting all this stuff and doing this graphic, we were all in Marblehead, Massachusetts, shooting for Adidas, and so we all did like spray paint art with him. He does front side inverts on 14 foot tall vert ramps with this board. Like my favorite movie. Spirited Away. It's like an anime, but it's by this guy. Miyazaki makes like... All right, now some grip art.